And did you do some practice this morning?
Yeah, I hit this morning for a little bit. I hit yesterday when I got in, so I think that helped me a lot as well. So I'm getting ready.
And generally when you come here, Serena, you win. So
I know, right? I have a lot of pressure on me now. So I'm like, I got to try to win again. But I'm just here to have fun and do the best that I can.
And why did you decide to come back?
It's been so long since I've been here. I have so many great fans here in Perth. And I love this city. I love coming here. And, you know, I thought it was time. It'd been way too long.
What are your thoughts on Sunshine, the koala?
Oh, Sunshine was really, you know, I'm just, his claws were big, so I don't take a lot of risk, but he was cute. I was able to hug him and give him a kiss, but I was just here to hold him, kind of regretting it.
It's not your first time meeting a koala, is it?
I thought they were really small, so he was a little big for me. I was like, I got nervous. And but so he was really cute.
Serena, the heat over the next couple of days,
yes.
Is that a concern for you?
I hear it's going to be really hot, but actually, if anything, it's going to help me for Melbourne, so I'm ready for it. I'm willing to go for it and see where we go.
Is that why something like Hopman Cup is so important in preparation for Melbourne?
Yeah, I think it's great because Perth is really, I think, one of the most hottest places I've ever played. So it'll be really good for the preparation of Melbourne, which is always super hot.
Serena, the women's field here is really good. Is that also really good preparation for you?
The women's field is excellent here. So, yeah, it's going to be great. I'm looking forward to my matches. And, you know, more than anything, it's a great time to get match play and not have to stress out too much. You know, I'm like, usually I'm really stressed, so this will be really good for me.
Playing with John, are you giving your instructions out there?
You know, he's good at playing mix, so I told him he's going to be giving me instructions. So I look forward to it.
I guess you're kind of glad you don't have to place his serve.
Yes. Hopefully his serve will be hold and not just stand at the net and look good and let him do all the work.
Serena, you're still dominating. How are you feeling about this year? You think you can keep doing it?
I hope so. You know, you never know what's going to happen in a year, and I'm just happy I was able to remain number one. And, you know, it all starts over this year, so there's so many people coming at me every day, all the time, so I'm going to do the best that I can.
No, nice to get the 19th Grand Slam at the Australian?
It would be great to get the 19th in Australia. Haven't won in Australia in several years, but there's also a lot of other people that want it too, so I just have to do my best.
Did you have fun last night?
I did. It's always such a great event. The ball was wonderful. The dancing was great. The music was great. It was a really nice event.
Brilliant. Thanks, Serena.
Thanks, Serena.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.